An editing option available in iMovie is to insert a new clip in the middle of an existing clip, breaking it into two shorter clips. Select the frames you wish to insert from the event browser. Then drag and drop them on top and in the location within the clip where the inserted frames are to appear. From the flyout menu, choose Insert. Inserting a clip will always make a project longer and never delete any part of the clip that it's inserted into.